Good afternoon, Larry here. Back out in the woods finally. It's hot, it's humid, and there's no wind. It's miserable out here. But I thought I'd come out here and just move a bunch of trees off our trails and branches, and if I felt like it, maybe I'd work on this one a little bit more. Oh, there you are. I'm done for today. Enough fun and games. Hi, Bambies. One right there, and one right back there. Right there. Cool. They came to see what Larry's up to. That's my fan club. You probably want my autograph again. They did subscribe. They honestly did. four of them. I'm sorry, guys, I'm in your way. You guys do know hunting season's coming in less than a month. Oh yeah, now run. After I said that. There was four of them. Two more came in the back. And they ran away after I told them hunting season's in less than a month. They turned around and ran away then. I think that's kind of funny. Okay, I'm not gonna do much more. I haul my branches away. I'm getting warm. Do you guys wanna watch me haul away branches? If you do, nod your head. Okay. Okay, so be it. Well, this is what I got done so far in that short time frame. It's warm enough, the sweat's running down, burning in my eyes. I was just resting. I always walk down this tree. I was thinking, if I take out, well, not that tree. Yeah, this ash right here, get rid of that stump. Get rid of that one right there. This one right there. Grind that stump. Get rid of that wood ash right there. I can cut this corner right and going around these trees. Right through here. I've been looking to do this for probably 10 years. But I never have. It don't look like much work. Went to rot.
Yeah, she broke at that crack. Goes all the way up that way.
I think there's many ants in there. I sure do. That's why we never touched it. Because it's bad. I cut it with the 590, and but I don't want to roll off the side. Here's another tree that came down.
We got a widowmaker right up there.
Get you down here out of the sunlight.
You can see it hanging right in here. It's not hooked that bad. I'm thinking I'll bring in a shotgun and see if I can snap that branch up there. It's not that big, maybe an inch and a half.
Then we got an ash that went, which in turn pushed over a maple. That way's passable, so no biggie. That way's passable. This way's not yet. When a tree falls over like this, I'm not as fussy for the wood that I take. I will pile a lot of it on a brush pile. That is a new Echo CS310, a 35cc saw. I got that one to replace my MS-180, which is getting tired because that's pushing 30 years old. I've not had any problems with that besides an oiler. Yeah, they cleaned the carb once or twice because there was a speck of dirt in them. But it's been a good saw. I'm still going to use it. Just that this has more power. It's got a 16-inch bar and it only weighs 8.8 pounds. Maybe not even that much. Maybe it's 8.2. It's nice and light and that's what I want. My shoulders are bothering me yet. They bother me all the time. So I just kind of want to take and get a lighter saw to make it easier for me. And something with a little bit more power. I don't even have a tank for it yet. So far I like it. Kind of nice. Okay.